Welcome to MarineQuest, the annual open house of the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission's Fish and Wildlife Research Institute in downtown St. Petersburg is a fun, free event that offers visitors a chance to learn about the state's fish and wildlife, their habitats, and current research. A variety of interactive stations will put visitors in the shoes of an institute researcher, from working in a red tide lab to rescuing a manatee. See an alligator up close, catch a fish, and touch some of the critters found in Tampa Bay and the Florida Keys. Meet and speak with some of Florida's top scientists. Tour a law enforcement boat. Learn about other conservation organizations. Kids can get their faces painted and create a masterpiece using the Japanese art of gyotaku, or fish printing. Each year, on the 2 days before the public open house, students in grades 4 through 8 participate in MarineQuest School Days, a hands-on field trip through institute exhibits available by registration only. MarineQuest is held in conjunction with the St. Petersburg Science Festival. Sponsors include the Tampa Bay Times, the City of St. Petersburg, and the University of South Florida, St. Petersburg. Learn more about MarineQuest at myfwc.com/MarineQuest, and we'll see you at MarineQuest.